goddesses protect you. Here we go!
Once we've gotten all four sacred treasures, would we be close to clearing this episode?
That's called counting your chickens before they hatch, Neptune.
Chickens? I don't really get it, but gotcha. I guess the gist of what you said is once we have the treasures, that's when things will get serious?
Exactly. Nobody said the world would be saved as soon as we get the treasures, right?
It's possible that the Demon King might suddenly appear as soon as the goddesses descend.
Everyone seems to understand. I, too, believe the true game will begin once the goddesses return.
Gotcha! Gotcha! Not bad! We did it!
It has arrived. This time we will surely defeat it.
As usual, it looks super strong, but we won't run. Let's use the purification arrow. Yeah! Oh, it's working. Now we can defeat it, right? GG, guard person.
Now, let's exterminate this boss! This is our chance to go all out!
Boss fights are a little nerve-wracking, but as far as I'm concerned, this is just another battle. I'll increase my firepower!
Leave the healing and support to me.
Right. I'll cover everyone's backs.
Then I shall vert them all up.
Hey, don't steal my catchphrase. I paid good money for that.
You shall be my opponent.
Seen you guys in a while. I've been thinking about you here and there. Last time we met, things got pretty messy with that monster. Have you been all right?
As of now, there isn't a fragment of a possibility that we would lose to someone else. Your worry is completely needless, Nya.
In fact, it's none of your damn business.
Huh? Cat Princess, are you feeling okay?
I don't even need to really ask, but it seems you two have already obtained the Emerald Mirror.
Also, isn't it strange of you to keep wandering around a dungeon you've already cleared?
I'm sure you just came here to boast about getting all the treasures before we did.
Of course! You need to learn that I'm much greater than you! In fact, I'm going to beat this knowledge into your bones, Nya!
What? Does she just hate us now?
Hey! I don't get where this conversation's going. Did we do something?
What's wrong? Are you... fighting? Panic!
Hey, that's not right! Blonde always says that we need to be nice to each other when we play games!
You know... I get that people can get a little heated when they're being competitive, but that isn't a reason to stop being friends.
I too believe that it is best for fellow gamers to enjoy the game by helping each other and occasionally competing.
Fellow gamers? Helping each other? princess is supreme in this world! There is no one in existence who could even compete on my level! Do you not understand, Nyan? There is a wall between us. A wall between a princess and you commoners. You cannot overcome it, Nyan! Pedia, the new function of that tool. We'll try it here.
On actual players? That doesn't feel right.
Stop grumbling and just do it already, Nya!
Right. Everything I do is for your sake, Princess. Always.
Here it is! Here we go, Nya!
They fused and transformed? Their new form. Doesn't it look like that one animal?
You mean a cheetah, right?
That is a monster from the main four goddesses online. It sparked much controversy with the players and was removed completely in version 1.02. It is known as Cheetah.
What? It's that straightforward? You've got to be kidding me.
Yes, it is that straightforward. It is a joke monster that uses a cheetah as a motif, playing off the word cheater. Back when the admins were working on countermeasures for cheaters, they used this cheetah as a sandbag monster in events. At the end of the festival, the GM would fire the cheetah up and explode it as fireworks. That was their cheat eradication campaign.
Huh? What? From the gist of that, then these two are...
How perceptive. There was also a particular word in their conversation that I simply could not let go.
Same here. I definitely heard the word tool before. Do you think they have access to a cheat tool?
A cheat? I know what that is. Blonde told us that's a bad thing and we shouldn't use them. Anger!
What? The princess and the prince were bad guys? So they're cheaters, and they turn into a cheetah. Are they seriously doing this for the sake of a pun? Come on!
What are you laughing for, Neptune? This is hardly the time to...
That's right! You're gonna make me...
Everyone, please, that is quite rude. These two went through quite the... spirited transformations.
Hey! Uni started it!
I shouldn't have said anything.
It's just such an awful joke. I couldn't take it! Can't I just laugh a bit?
Hey! Don't laugh! Our tool couldn't change how we look! It's not our fault!
You really should watch your mouths. We aren't going to be as kind as we were last time!
Princess, I really don't think this is...
Just shut up and control the thing, Kidia! We are unparalleled and four goddesses online!
Closer!
Whoa! Everyone stop staring and start fighting! It'll work out. Please work out. I hope it works out. Alright, everyone! Let's go!
You can't hit me! It would be good if we could discuss this peacefully.
please.
Bloodlust? The Grim Reaper?
Wait. We cannot be certain that this is the fabled Grim Reaper just yet. Let us see how he moves.
I'm scared. Do we have to fight?
We won't lose! Bring it on!
Huh? He just ran off carrying Cheetah!
That was kind of surreal.
Kiria! Cat Princess! Oh, it's no use! They're gone!
What on earth does this mean? Does that monster kidnap players?
Did Kiria and Black Cat Princess become the targets for a boss monster?
No, this seemed a little different. It almost seemed like an ally had come to their rescue.
Yeah. Like Cheetah, that monster is likely being controlled by another cheater.
Perhaps it's best if we reported this to the GM.
Absolutely. You know, I feel like I would be able to find peace if I could just see Bouquet's face.
Every one of them.
Let's head back to town for now.
Welcome to the guild. Finished the quest, huh? Good finish the quest, huh? Good job. You've accepted the quest. Good luck. You've accepted the quest. Good luck. Be careful out there.
Now then, we have much to report to Bouquet, but before we do that, we should check the story event. It should be in this area.
I wonder if she'll appear if we call for her. Hey! Bouquet! If you're here, say something! If not, say you're not here!
Neptune, I really don't think that'll work.
Everyone, first allow me to congratulate you on collecting all four sacred treasures.
We have you to thank, Bouquet. Your information has been incredibly helpful.
Oh no, please, I haven't done much. You have yourselves to thank. It was by your power, chosen ones. Now, the time has come. You must hold the ceremony to revive the goddesses. And soon, for there may have been enemy movements.
So there's movement in the story at this point.
The Paramount pair, subordinates of the Demon King, have finally awoken. They are working towards the destruction of this world.
Ooh, the appearance of the enemy captains.
I will show you the personal descriptions of the Paramount pair.
They seem really tough. I suppose we'll have to fight them eventually.
If the Demon King's forces catch wind of the goddess's revival, they will surely interfere. Before the enemies organize themselves, please hurry to the Altar of the Goddesses. It resides in Tetyu Temple.
Got it. Okay, it's finally time for the quest to offer up the four sacred treasures.
All right, we have progressed the story this far quite safely, but... Bouquet, while we were on our previous quest, a fair amount of errors occurred.
Errors? Did some abnormality occur again?
while I wouldn't call it an abnormality, we witnessed some illegal behavior being carried out by other players.
That can't be. The defenses against such actions here should be impenetrable. To think something illegal is happening? What happened?
Well, let me tell you. Players by the name of Kidia and Cat Princess turned out to be a conniving couple of cheetah cheaters.
Cheetah cheaters?
This is kind of hard to explain. They used a cheat tool, and they were able to transform into a cheetah.
Yeah, that's what I said. They were cheetah cheaters. After that happened, they attacked us.
We fought them off, but they were taken away by a monster that looked like that Grim Reaper from the rumors. Could they be working together?
The Grim Reaper? The administration is currently investigating this matter too, but for now, I will check everyone's logs. Please wait a moment. The data. It's flowing in this direction? An unexpected error has occurred. An unexpected error has occurred. Terminating NPC control system.
Huh? Bouquet, what is the matter?
This is the Four Goddesses Online admin. I apologize for barging in on you like this. An error greater than what the AI's auto-repair can handle has occurred. It might take some time to repair, and I apologize for the inconvenience. I've also verified the report of unauthorized tool usage. Thank you for your cooperation.
What? She's gone? Is everything all right?
Well, at the very least, our report got through to the GM, right?
Yeah, let's leave this to the GM. Should we keep progressing the story? The next destination is appearing now.
Yeah! I want to hurry and meet the goddesses!
I agree!
It's settled. We'll leave the heavy lifting to the GM.
I'm worried about Bouquet. But I won't believe in such flags. The next time we meet, she will surely give me a response about our date.
Welcome to the Goddesses Protect You.
Thank you. to the cathedral.
May the gods.
A brief rest.
May the
goddesses protect you.
Everyone, let us go.
We did it!
Something.
I'll end it!
Not bad. I found something.
Ha!
Gotcha! I found something! There!
You're wide open!
You should do it!
Objective complete! Gotcha! Let's head back.
Welcome to the guild. Finish the quest, huh? Finish the quest, huh? Finish the quest, huh? Good job. You've accepted the quest. Good luck. You've accepted the quest. Good luck.
So when we take the sacred treasures to the Tetyu Temple, the goddesses will finally show up. Let's pay close attention.
It'll get confusing if I call the goddess Neptune. So maybe I should just call her Lady Purpleheart? I'm not sure if I could get used to that, but I'd like to meet them soon.
Me too! Let's talk a whole bunch to our in-game sister, Rom!
Yeah! Everyone's looking forward to meeting the goddesses, huh?
Me too! Smile!
Is it finally time for the climax? Or will there be more bumps in the road?
We've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle whatever the game throws at us next.
Indeed. We've overcome many trials thus far.
No matter who the enemy is, I'll blast them away with my guns!
Everyone's full of fighting spirit! All right, let's head out!
Be careful out there!
I shall lead you.
Gotcha! Gotcha! Yeah! Ha! Yeah!
Ha!
Here!
There!
Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! We did it! Jump! Ha! There! Here's through! Here! Here! Gotcha! Ha! Here's through! did it!
To the guild. Finished the quest, huh? Good job. You've accepted the quest. Good luck. Be careful out there.
Welcome to the cathedral.